Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see us through.
Hello guys, FIFAClitch here, and today I'm gonna be showing you the cheap beasts that are going to be in FIFA 19 in my prediction. And now, as you can see, I will start with the goalkeepers. The first goalkeeper is going to be Paulo Lopez. I put him 82 rated. He plays for Real Betis. He gets an upgrade from 77 to 81 throughout the game in the upgrades. So I think he will get an upgrade also on FIFA 19 to 82 rated. Now the second goalkeeper is gonna be a goalkeeper that took team of the season, which is Adam. He had a team of the season. Him, Oblak and Stegen. So Oblak and Stegen are going to be higher rated. So I didn't put them here. They should be cheap. Now right backs, I'm going for DeMarcus. I think he will get a downgrade. The second one is going to be Odrio Zola. I think he's going to get an upgrade. He had an amazing season with Real Sociedad. Of course, now he's with Real Madrid. Now center backs, the first one's going to be Hermoso because he have amazing pace. He have 85 pace in FIFA 18. I think he will get a little bit of an upgrade as his rating. Now the second center back is going to be Lenglet. He have 72 pace. I put him like that, and I think he have 73 pace in FIFA 18, which is good. Mercado also have good pace in FIFA 18. I think he will get an upgrade. He had an amazing season this year with Sevilla. Now the other center back is going to be Mark Bartra. What an amazing guy in real life this is. He have 82 defending. I put him. Now left back is going to be Tony, the first one. Fast. His defending is, you could say, bad but not the worst. Now the second left back is going to be Gaia. He had a team of the season, 88 pace, 76 defending. He also have good pace. Now CDMs. The first one is going to be Kondogbia. 81 rated, I put him. He have amazing defending and physical. Now the second CDM is going to be Partey. He had an amazing year last year with Atletico Madrid, one of the best players in Atletico. Now center mids. The first center mid is going to be also an Atletico midfielder. He's going to be the new transfer, Rodrigo. Not the best player, but of course I would give him an upgrade this year. Guardado, I would give him a downgrade. He didn't play amazing this year. He deserves an 80 rated for me. Now the other center mid is going to be Was. He had an amazing year. Now he plays with Valencia, new transfer. He have amazing passing and good dribbling. Now I have only one CAM. He's going to be Rafinha Alcantara. He have amazing dribbling. He might have better shooting, but for me 75 is good for him, and 76 pace of course is good. Now right mid right wing, the first one is going to be Hernan Perez. He have good pace, good shooting, good dribbling, and a bit of good passing. Now the other one is going to be Williams, amazing pace, and also good shooting, good physical, good dribbling, and good passing. Now the left mid and left wingers, they are going to be, the first one is going to be a left mid, which is Envy. He had two amazing Festival of Football cards, 90 and 91 rated. Of course, and also this is his transfer. Now the second one is going to be Sisto. I think he is the fifth most assisted, he is the fifth most guy that have assists in La Liga last year. Striker is going to be Unal. I put him 82 pace, 84 shooting, and 79 rated, which is a huge upgrade. Striker is going to be Korea. He have 83 pace, 82 dribbling. He had a good year. And if you have any other suggestions, leave them in the comments down below, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.